I hate to say it, but I think this is the end of the road. We close this place down. Again.
Guinan's been giving us the side eye for the last half an hour.
That's because a certain someone has drained the bar of blood wine, Doctor. Let's have some music.
No!
Oh, come on, Quarp, you have the most adorable voice. Have another glass of prune juice.
Perhaps it is time to call it a night. I have a lecture on the Mugatu meditation in the morning.
Too easy.
Actually, perhaps we should go. Will and I have got a lot of work to do. It's exhausting, organizing a whirlwind vacation.
We're torn between the luminescent beaches of Kaffir Prime and Orlando.
Tough choice. All right, one final toast, huh? Data, this one's yours.
There was a young lady from V.
Data!
I always wanted to finish this. Actually, I believe the honor belongs to you, Captain.
Jean-Luc, a toast.
There is a tide in the affairs of men, which, taken at the flood, leads on to fortune. Omitted. All the voyage of their life is bound in shallows and in miseries. On such a full sea, are we now afloat? And we must take the current where it serves, or lose our ventures.
Here, here.
Cheers.
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 We're grateful to have ridden the tide with you.
Here, here.
Cheers.
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 And to that end.
Oh. Yes! Oh. Yes!
Absolutely. A couple of hands, right?
Yes.
Please. Here we go. Let's play.
Nothing for Jean-Luc. Queen for the counselor.
Lady, lady for the lady.
Tray. Nine of spades, another tray for the doctor.
Right. No. Oh,
25.
Oh, ooh, okay.
He believes,
I'll
but
see.
I'm a fair.
I see you. I'm